Hey guys, Marcel here from theScore eSports. I have Karsa from the Flash Bros here besides me, talking a bit about like the tournament and everything. So first question is, we have seen like a prioritization from Kindred and Nidalee. It kind of switched because it was Nidalee before. That was like the top tier jungler, but now it's Kindred. Can you explain maybe why it's like that? And what is Graves right now? Like, where is he standing up?
Because 开始选择竞爪这只英雄，他可以在早期吃龙，然后很不被发现，然后在前期 gank 能力也是比奈德利强很多。So
RNG won against you again. You're 0-2 right now against them. How do you think you would stack up in the best of five series? Do you think you had better chances in the best of five if you can adapt in between games, or do you think that they're actually like right now just the best team at this tournament currently?
如果是就是现在马上再打一个 BO5 的话，我觉得我们会被3-0。 所以，但是我觉得，因为我们剩下还有很多时间跟其他地区团练，还有一些交流，所以我觉得，如果我们四强没有遇到RNG，决赛才遇到的话，我们有机会，我们甚至有机会战胜他们。Another
team that is here at the tournament is SKT having a really hard time, but you defeated them twice. And I just want to know from like a jungle perspective, how much of a problem is Blank currently? Like, do you think that maybe they can do better if they sub in Bengi? Or what's his general problem right now as a jungler? Do you think he's like the weak point and that's why SKT is underperforming? Or what's your general take on this SKT going 0-4 basically?
我觉得SKT现在的问题就是他们的打野 blank 特别容易紧张，然后我很常在 solo rank 遇到他，我觉得他是一位很优秀的选手。然后实际上他在比赛的时候，他的刷野节奏也没有掉，只是单纯他，我觉得他目前是对于重疾小龙跟巴龙有点恐惧的感觉，就是。 很担心失误被队友责骂，然后我觉得如果换上Bengi的话，他们愿意 ban 三只 jungle， 我觉得是可以的。What
do you think about like other junglers here at the tournament? I know Xmithy from COG is no one ever talks about him, but he has been doing pretty fine from my experience. And of course Trick in G2 is like the only good player right now, kind of in the team that doesn't really completely fall under pressure. But what's your general like ranking of the junglers here attending this tournament right now?
你说全部 MSI 的，我觉得应该是麻辣香锅第一名，然后第二名是我，第三名是 Blank， 然后第四名才是 Trick， 再来就是那个 Xmithy。
Okay, and then the international wildcard jungler, yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, so last question: how important is it to actually dodge RNG in the first round? Do you think it's better for you if you get like the second and third seed, so you don't have to play them as a fourth seed because you The top four will go to like the semifinals, and they have to probably play either SKT or G2, depending on how it goes, right? So how important is it to actually maybe have like that one day of practice and going to the finals instead of facing them in the semifinals?
I don't want to face CLG, because in that case, we don't have to face SKT or G2, because I want to play more with SKT. I think that can... 就不是因为我们怕，不是因为我们觉得CLG比较好对付，是因为我想要跟SKT团练。
You as a jungler, you have been receiving like a lot of praise finally over the last years. It was like, yeah. And then now people are realizing Maple is like really good mid laner, maybe even better than Faker. I think Stake said that in an interview that he did. And of course, like, do you think that there might be a possibility of you ever going to like Europe or North America and play there or maybe China even? Or was he like your general idea of you want to stay with your team and you want to make your region proud kind of thing?
我觉得明年是蛮有可能的，因为 LMS 我也是打，今年算第二年了，然后打完就有点想要出去闯闯看。Okay,
teams take note. This man wants to come to Europe maybe or to North America. Thank you so much for this interview. Always welcome like a good jungler here next to me. If you guys want to check out more interviews, we have them over at thescoreesports.com. Make sure to check it out and see you guys next time.